really cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Real life.
I'm not going.
Because you're
calling me a fucking crazy ass woman.
I'm not
on the internet trying to make me look bad because your ass was trying to kick me out to go to a hotel with our 3-month baby. What?
Listen.
What?
Listen.
You just gonna.
I got the entire night. Shawty, can I do my live?
No. No, Steph, go ahead, do your life.
That's why the folks got to come get her out of here, man.
No, I'm leaving. Trust me, I'm leaving. God, but I need my stuff in your
really
house so I can leave here forever.
Why do you have stuff in my house? I've been trying to get you to leave
about?
My house for a week.
I had a whole closet in your house.
No, I can't tell you. I got to clear this up. So listen.
I had a whole closet. I have an underwear drawer, you idiot. I
somebody
have
come
fucking
get
sink
this girl.
In your bathroom. Stop acting like I just came into your life and just fucking, oh my God, you're so funny, bro. This is so funny. How you gonna go on live with me thinking I ain't gonna come out and talk?
I'm not tripping on you coming out. Why are you still here? You got to leave. This is real life. This is not. This not this shit with your
my
parents.
Later.
No,
my
let's get you
later.
One now. Do you need help?
No,
let's get
I
you
don't
a jet.
Need your help at all.
You have to leave. Y'all got to go. Can y'all? Like, what's up? I can't leave. I can't leave.
What is it?
I can't leave. I've been sitting up all night. I can't get no sleep. This is.
Sleep. Okay.
This is get out. This is get out. Mixed with. I'm not trying to be. Listen.
You're not.
He's a great father.
Okay.
And you know that name.
Okay.
He's a great father, right?
Okay.
He's a great father.
Okay.
No, he's a great father, right?
Sure.
She's a crazy bitch.
Pregnant.
You wasn't my girl.
I wasn't your girl.
Damn. Yeah.
I wasn't your girl.
You ain't never been my girl.
My brother is right there.
My brother.
Don't you call me his girl all the time? Don't call me his girl all the time, Darius. Don't ask your people.
Darius.
They know me as your fucking
Darius.
Girl.
Darius, what you know, Shawty is, Darius?
Oh my God.
What you know, Shawty? Bro, hey, look, bro. This nigga know they had that phone out,
yeah,
man.
That's funny.
This is some trap. This some trap of black nigga shit. Plan gone wrong.
Yeah.
That's what this is.
Stop
this is trying to trap a nigga gone wrong. I'm
trying
not going.
Trying to trap a nigga? Are you crazy? Shawty, you just came at me last night, you idiot.
Shawty, you begging me. You be
just
begging
came
me.
Last night, you idiot.
This is jail. Somebody tell Mari to call baby, man. Let me run up a quick 10
m. Okay. Don't ever disrespect.
Let me run up a quick 10 m. Somebody tell Mari to call me, man. Let's
fucking
put this shit on Mari. Shawty is Mari. More material. Get up out of my crib. Come on, get off my table.
Get outside.
Bitch, don't come out here.
Oh my God.
Get up out of my table, Shawty.
Oh my God, no.
No, this shit stay on. Call them people to come get Shawty up out my spot.
Go ahead.
Please,
call them. To get you and your child out your spot. Go ahead.
I'm stuck. Hey, help.
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 You're such a fucking dick.
Help, hey. Help me, nigga. Hey. Why you sitting there? Do something.
Do something.
Do something, bro. And where's my baby?
Oh, you don't
see what I'm saying? Like, Steph, come on.
Your baby is sleeping. I just put her to sleep.
Go
like
back there with,
day.
Go with her. Go,
no,
you see what I'm saying?
I'm not talking about my business you, my, like that. Go
girl,
that ain't
girl.
Ain't nobody was a part of my pregnancy. You weren't a part of my pregnancy. You don't need to tell nobody nothing. The fuck?
See, she don't want me to put out her real business with her and her family got going
okay,
on. That's the real
cool.
issue.
That's not nothing to do with us.
This girl got a real, you
okay,
know,
okay.
a real Matilda story type okay. shit going on, you know. That I try to save my child from.
Save your child from.
She got to save her face. Her family got to save her face. My family's not in the industry. Me
yeah.
being in the industry,
well,
that take care of my family. It's
I
a difference.
Was 16 years old. Sorry. That's why
I didn't
went out.
Hey, look.
Right?
Yeah, yeah, I didn't. You know, mm. I didn't skew it in the wrong thing. I got
yeah.
to deal with what come with that.
Yeah.
But my last name Kirk is what I do.
Okay.
So I take whatever come with that full responsibility. But Shawty, okay. it's cuckoo for Cocoa Puff.
Okay.
Shawty is cuckoo for Cocoa Puff. And Shawty is not my girl. Ain't never been my girl. Is my side bitch.
It's your what?
Look, my
it's
side
your
bitch.
What?
Shawty is
Ooh.
A certified side bitch. Not
it's fucking embarrassing me like that.
Shawty is a certified side
Shut
bitch.
Up.
She's trying to act like she's no, let's
the
take it up. Her parents know she's my side bitch. Everybody knows she's a side
oh
bitch.
My God.
She don't want y'all to know she's a side bitch. She got to save her face. She got to crash all the way out. Call them folks. Save me. Help. You see how Shawty went storming off when the truth came out. Listen, so let me finish telling y'all what I'm telling y'all. Miss me with all that. I'm not going. I had to show y'all. I'm not going. Shawty crazy. I'm not going to be the one to play that game. You see what I'm saying? But I'm going to take care of them kids. And if this is what come with it, this is what come with it. But Shawty being obsessed with my other baby mama. Stalking my first baby mama, goddamn, interfering with the way, you know what I'm saying? I'm raising my child, my oldest child, like, that shit burned out, you know? I'm a grown man with standards, you know what I'm saying? I'm a grown man with standards. And regardless of how shit play out, you know what I'm saying, and what situation I'm put in, I'm gonna stand on the business. And me standing on the business mean me doing everything to take care of a kid, cool. If the mama is set up the way the mama set up, that's my work I gotta put in, that's my responsibility, you know? I'm the one got myself into that, so I gotta, you know, I got to deal with that accordingly. But at the same time, we not going for none of that, for that shit turning into me getting accused of this and looking like that. No. When police got called, because Shorty was in here. Because Shorty was in here running around
both
doing crazy
us,
shit. Because
you want to fuck both of
you
us.
See what I'm saying? Like, okay. This is
and
not.
I'll be okay with that.
You are not my girl. Like, you
I'm
gotta.
Not your girl, look at Shorty. Okay, I'm crazy.
Post it. I got to listen. That's cool.
Ago,
post
and
it.
I'm not your girl.
Post
masterpiece. What
post
the fuck?
It.
Why the fuck would you have me in a video? Okay, whatever the fuck. Whatever, bro. Why would you have me around your family? Whatever, bro. Why would you have me in your house? Why would you have me have a closet in
look
your home?
Look at this storm and
why would you have me
shit.
Have a bathroom?
Okay, look, we're going to check out right now. I'm, you know, y'all got my perspective.
Yeah.
I got to get back to pushing the new project out.
That's why.
Y'all be good. Go stream.
That's
look
why.
Like something.
That's why.